This morning, two men faced charges for a violent robbery at a Walgreens in Lake Worth. Surveillance video last month showing one suspect forcing a pharmacist to remove prescription drugs and open the safe at gunpoint. The other suspect injured a store clerk to the point she needed surgery. Police say they are looking for two other suspects as well. They believe they are all part of a larger crime ring that robbed a cell phone store too.